New at 9, with 13-year cicadas now swarming St. Louis and 17-year cicadas emerging elsewhere, researchers hope all of us will help them study this rare natural phenomenon. Fox 2's Andy Banker shows us it's easy for you to go all in.
Scientists are now calling on you to go on a cicada safari to help them track this cicada emergence. There's a lot for us to learn from this. It starts with you downloading an app.
For me, it's really a lot of fun. I come out with my coffee in the morning with the puppies, and I just take a few photos of the cicadas, and I guess that's helping science.
She is among more than 225,000 people now using the Cicada Safari app to upload cicada photos and locations. The app led us to the hotbed in her neighborhood near Maryland Heights. The app's developer is a top cicada researcher from Mount St. Joseph University near Cincinnati.
Take a picture of the cicada. Take a good one. Don't be afraid of it. Take like a tree at a distance. Get right up to it. Take its picture. Send it to us.
They don't bite. A fellow researcher at SIU Edwardsville says you can take this even further.
Now, if we did this.
The university's STEM Center offers kits, which include bug vision goggles. You can use and return the kits free of charge.
Watch the bugs, right?
Yes.
They tell us a lot.
Watch the bugs. They tell us a lot about the world. And, like, this is also their planet. Like, it's not just our planet. So we're sharing with them. We might not be feeling it, but other things are more sensitive to temperature, to humidity, to air pressure. They're feeling it. And one day, we will feel it.
Researchers hope enlisting our help will warm us to the bugs. Their piercing mating calls, and soon, all of their carcasses.
They will stink to high heaven. But that stink is because they're decaying. And as they decay, the nutrients in all those cicada bodies are going into the soil, creating a nutrient cache around the tree.
Yes. The birds and the cicadas, they all mesh together beautifully. It's music to my ears.
It is the sound of a St. Louis safari. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.